and here at Maine Road, Manchester. Manchester City playing in the white shorts against Chelsea, the First Division's only unbeaten team. Now we have a look at the Manchester City team. We'll see this rather strange format. Book sweeps up behind four men, and although Summerbee and Young are the two real front runners, watch for Bell and Crossan coming through. Everybody attacks from this strength in defence. Now, Chelsea today playing in red shirts and black shorts. They too employ a sweeper up, especially in their away matches. Hinton will be the man who sweeps up behind that line of four. Crossan and Summerbee. This is a great danger man, Summerbee. Young coming into the middle. If he could get it across. And that's why Peter Bonetti is so well thought of at Stamford Bridge.
Doyle has been brought forward. This is what Chelsea want. They're trying to draw Manchester City forward so that Chelsea can break quickly. Now then, this is the great dribbler, Cook, Scottish international.
And here comes Boyle, Tambling, 1-0. 15 minutes gone. And it's 1-0 for Chelsea. Exciting to watch this Chelsea style of football. Well, they all come back on defence, draw the opposition forward, and then break with tremendous speed and accuracy. And here's Tambling again, you see, on the break, right from the defensive position. And it's 2-0. 16 minutes, and it's Baldwin who scored. The new man has taken just 16 minutes to score his first goal for Chelsea.
Chelsea have thrown most of their men up into attack now.
Kirkup, and it's the third goal! 20 minutes gone and Kirkup has scored.
It's Pardo. This fellow wears number 9. So who could ever go back to the old-fashioned sort of positions of centre-forward and stuff? Good effort by Doyle.
And the linesman is flagging.
Aye, 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 aye.
McCreadie and Summerbee. Summerbee, I think, going to be called over. Mr. Callaghan's got to sort this little lot out.
Bell with Young going outside him on the left.
That was a good effort by Bell. Cook. Osgood. Cook back to Harris. And a brilliant effort by Dowd. How he got up and moved to that, I shall never know. And here comes Manchester City. Young. Up to Bell. This is Cross. And fine effort by Summerbee.
And I think Connor is going off. Connor has gone off.
No, the referee's waving the substitute off. And now Young for Manchester City. Bell, Young, and the goal. Minutes of the second half gone, and Young has scored.
Carter's still running. Certainly willing runners, these Manchester City lads.
Young, number 11.
Good effort by Young.
And Book doing a great job in the Manchester City defence, but he's hurt. He's gone down hurt over the line, and now it's Osgood. And four.
As Peter Osgood
20 minutes left for play, and Osgood makes it 4-1. Up bounds Book, hit again after getting a crack on the ankle, to Bell. A fine move by Book and by Bell. This is Harris, and the whistle goes for the end of the match. Another Chelsea victory, 4-1, and so Chelsea are still unbeaten.